This Saturday will be an overall perfect day for families to enjoy some barbecue and bluegrass. The Church of St. Michael and All Angels will host its annual fundraiser for the St. Michael's Clinic. The barbecue and bluegrass fundraiser will go from 11 a.m. until 3 p.m. It's sponsored by the RMC Health System and Foundation. Several bands will perform that include Brandon Butler, the Stone Rollers, and On the Fence. The executive director for the St. Michael's Clinic says this fundraiser is a great opportunity for people to see the beauty and history of the church.
It's a beautiful day. It's the beautiful grounds of St. Michael's and All Angels. This is a historical church. It's been here since 1888. It's in the heart of West Anniston. It's on beautiful property. If you've never been here before, it's just great to just come out.
Moodyum says the food served at the fundraiser will be hard for anyone to resist.
We have smoked barbecue butts that have been lovingly smoked all through the night, starting Friday night. And so they're ready Saturday morning. They're delicious. We sell barbecue blades, which include a bun, probably about 5 ounces of cut meat, and beans, and also coleslaw, and iced tea or water.
All the money raised during the barbecue and bluegrass fundraiser will go directly towards helping the patients at the St. Michael's Clinic.